5 amazing ways drinking water affects your brain. Put a bottle of water in your bag and drink it over the course of the day. Don't force yourself to drink 8 glasses every day, just make sure that you're always hydrated. Making this small daily effort is worth it. Enjoy the video, 5 amazing ways drinking water affects your brain. Can I get one like and comment of you about this video? Please subscribe our channel. 1. Your brain will work faster. Your brain needs the right amount of hydration to work correctly. The cells in this organ need a delicate, precise balance between water and other elements to work like it should. There is something we should be conscious of. You need to drink water when you wake up. This is the moment of the day in which your brain cells need the hydration that only water can give you. 2. You'll increase your concentration. However, your brain is the first to realize this. You lose your attention, your brain conserves its resources. Your memory loses its agility. It becomes more difficult to concentrate and you don't react as quickly to stimuli. It's still true that drinking coffee or tea can also help you. However, you shouldn't drink these drinks constantly through the day. You need to drink a sip of water every 45 minutes. This is the amount of time in which your attention span starts to decline. 3. It helps balance your mood and your emotions. However, we all know that watching the sea relaxes you. After all, you feel the wind, you hear its roar, and you breathe its salty air. Your emotions aren't only affected by seeing water. Your emotional world is also affected by drinking water. This happens very easily. You increase your brain's temperature, get rid of toxins and dead cells. It also balances your chemical processes to cause a kind of mental restart. 4. Drinking water will help you sleep better. It's possible that drinking a glass of water before bed will make you have to get up in the middle of the night to use the bathroom. However, you should get used to this easy routine. Even if it's just half a glass, drinking it before going to bed helps you get a much healthier sleep. Water increases the blood flow to your brain. This increases your brain's oxygenation and hydration. It also calms your brain. 5. Your memory will improve if you drink water during the day. You can't forget that, no matter how slight your dehydration is, it instantly causes a homeostatic imbalance. In other words, it starts a series of dysfunctions. These affect many basic areas of your survival. One of these consequences is reduced cognitive agility. This makes it harder to memorize things, infer information, make conclusions, and make long-term memories. So, keep this tip in mind, put a bottle of water in your bag and drink it over the course of the day. Thanks for watching. 5 amazing ways drinking water affects your brain. Please comment, like and share the video. Don't forget subscribe our channel.